And then just getting here was a psychological relief. I know that that's not the panacea, that it's going to take care of everything. You have to maintain the other procedures to help eradicate this. But I really feel it good, and I feel that the VA is taking care of me and is conscious of my health. And I'm just so happy to be here today.